is Esther, and you're welcome to Omo, purest of entertainment, reality show reviews, and what of you. Please do let us subscribe, and welcome to family once again. We love you. So my people, no be small something, no be small something they happen to some of our faves. But now let's focus on Imaro's. Like, it's how Imaro seems to be getting the attention like something else. So we all know every season there's always that ship that gets not just people's attention but brand's attention too. 3 years ago it was Bam Teddy, 2 years ago Mary Kay, Seisha would have also made statement, but for circumstances beyond their control. Last year was almighty Ozone. I can almost hear Ozone. She was shouting Ozone for life. They have really set the standard so high in this regard so far. So for new season, for this season, there seems to be many shapes, many, maybe more than usual self. Like, we have the Michael B shape, the Sanini shape, Cross Gel, and lastly the most popular Imaro's. However, guys, Imaro seems to be like the talk of the town. They seems to be getting all the attention for now, and this attention is fast getting to brands too. Yes, and I won't be surprised if more brands start to recognize them back to back. Like, imagine just few brands that Emmanuel and the Kuros have signed have announced that they are working with Shippers alone. I've done nothing but extend the love they have for their faves by going all out buying their products in thousands, even in millions, doing giveaway. Can you beat that? Not only that, guys, the fans carry the brands on their air like gala, trending every day on social media, every day, making sure they stay on trend table in big countries, pushing the brand. Like, the energy is amazing, and the cruise and call, which makes it even more fun why they spend their money. And I think this is where getting the brand recognition might have started from for them. I mean, when Nicoris announced the Shapeables deal, Shippers were saying they will buy the Shapeables and go to Body Lab to gym, like supporting both of them at the same time. Now tell me, which brand would want to get associated with this kind of thing? Guys, I say I shock when the Shapeables see money only from one anonymous Shippers who, like, brought close to 1 million product. Just one Shipper, the Shapeables didn't know. When she started using the Imaro's hashtag for every of her posts on Twitter, hey God, like, she started adding the Imaro's hashtag with her full chest, even posted and praised them on her Instagram too. Oh my, shock. Like, that's the power that fan base is beginning to have, guys. So I think that's where it all started, just started for them getting brand recognition. To now crown it up, guys, Emmanuel and Nicoros are now both signed to same skincare brand. You thinking what I'm thinking? You thinking what I am thinking? Like, it's an Imaro's kind of something. You needed to have seen the happiness on the tear. Shippers couldn't even contain their joy, eh? Some are even waiting for the skincare brand to make them do advert together or post pictures like the one you are seeing on the screen. Like, they've suggested so many pictures they want them together. Like, they are so eager to go all out for their fave. At the end of the day, Imaro's might just be the eat ship for this particular season. I mean, shine your eyes season. Plus the love and support they get from their lovers, again, self side, I mean their individual fans, so individual fans that are Shippers, is a huge plus for them. Hopefully this energy continues. Like, Imaro's may just be that lucky ship of the season. Nice one, I must say, guys. Nice one, I must say. Imaro's is fast getting brand recognitions. This is nice and beautiful. Anyway, let me also know your take about this at the comment section. Moving on. Nengi's fan base, recently they've been enjoying praises left, right, center. I mean, Ninja seems to be enjoying massive praises and recognitions too, like calling them the best fan base. Someone said, we cannot agree Nengi is the only woman from BB Niger who has got a fan base who aren't bitter or problematic. They are all about her girl's success and supporting her business. Other hand, and she in the other hand too doesn't even have time for clout chasing and elite babe and role model. Sometimes your fan base is a reflection of who you are. I think I agree with her. She's unproblematic. I think I agree with this last part. Yes, a reflection of who you are. But ninjas, should I say my mind? Those coconut head, I leave it to you guys. But then I give it to them, Sha. Like, Nengi's fans know how, like, they know how to support her so much, eh? They know how to go all the way out for her and any brand she's signed to. And love, still the same, even to now. Look at what they did for her on her birthday. Look at what they did. Like, I give them that. But for their coconut head, should I talk my mind? Should I? Like, those guys, them crazy. They are crazy sometimes, eh? Oh man, John Lurie one sometimes. They can be colo mentor too, like call people names. I also suffer small for their hand. Till now, I said, but then, when it comes to hyping, supporting, praising her, those guys carry a one. Also, one thing I even noticed about them is that they might be fighting now, attacking those coming for their fave, Nengi. But once Nengi comes and posts like this, or more, they will drop their knife. They will drop their fighting knives and head back to the basil, like to engage the post or whatever she did at that time. Like, forget, I know this about them. Like, seen a couple of times, you will now be wondering. I've seen that a couple of times. That you now be wondering. Not be these children. They fight tooth and nail just now. But at the sound of Nengi, I mean, they forget fight, return to base. I'm like, yeah. Wonderful. Hey, but their madness, them get some for head, like, you know, be, yeah, especially those ones that call themselves core brand breeders. Make you not talk too much. But then those guys are cool. They try for her and a brand for Nengi, and I think that is the most important, guys. So that's all I have for you in this video. Give it thumbs up and let's rub minds at the comment section. Do you think Imaros gets recognition already? Let me know at the comment section. What do you think they can also do to get more of such attention? Let me know your take and your thought at the comment section. Guys, that's all I have for you. Please give it thumbs up. See you next video.